In today's Healthy Eats, we're breaking down a part of our diet that can sometimes be confusing. Healthy fats. What exactly are they and how much do we need? So today I am with Kendra Peterson, who's going to give us all the answers. Now, Kendra, let's start with the basics. What exactly are healthy fats?
Healthy fats are primarily monounsaturated fats. They are things like avocados. They are things like almonds and walnuts. All the different fats affect your body in different ways. And the way that you really want the best reaction is from the monounsaturated fats. Those are the things that are not going to increase your cholesterol. They're not going to contribute to type 2 diabetes. The most common non-healthies, and they're called saturated fats. So the saturated fats are things like butter, they're things like lard. The saturated fats, they taste good, but unlike the monounsaturated, they're gonna increase your cholesterol. And then you have another layer, which is trans fats. You know, the fried buttermilk chicken. And those are the things you really, really want to stay away from.
Those are the things we really, really want to eat. So we've always heard that avocados are healthy fats, but what are some more food examples of good fats?
We have nuts, we have some seeds, hemp seeds and chia seeds are two of kind of these new things on the market. Olive oil, obviously. Salmon is a really great source of a healthy fat. Olives, my favorite, Castelvetrano. And then coconut.
When we're talking about healthy fats, how much do we need to get in our diet?
You want no more than 10% of your calories from healthy fats, which really what it means is you should just use your noggin. So when you have some nuts, I usually say about a handful is gonna be your serving size.
So there's tons of benefits that go along with eating those healthy fats, so let's talk about those.
They're gonna make you feel full, they're gonna make your skin look nice, they're gonna make your joints feel good.
You've got a healthy recipe for us today.
I do. It's one of my favorites. I make it for my clients all the time. Their kids love it, they love it. It's a really easy snack on the go or even breakfast.
So we're putting it into practice, what is it?
They are power balls.
We grabbed a food processor and got going.
So we're gonna add some walnuts, and that's gonna be kind of the basis for your power ball. And then we have some sunflower seeds. We have hemp seeds, which are a really great source of an omega-3 fatty acid. We have chia seeds. We have some oats right here. And then here we have dates. So I just, you take the pit out, rip them in half, throw them in, and then banana. Mm-hmm. And here we have maca powder. That's what I was telling you about. This is gonna help with your energy.
We popped the lid on and mixed it all together.
The last thing we're gonna do is add a little bit of chocolate.
Please.
And then you really just pulse it once or twice to blend the chocolate chips, and you don't want them to melt. So I have a spoon in there for you.
Yep.
You're just gonna scoop a little bit out.
Yep.
Kind of get it into a ball on the spoon, pull it off, and then just roll it.
Yep.
And then you put it in the coconut, and it looks like a little truffle.
Wow, that's
right?
Fabulous.
Aren't those fun?
When we're thinking about healthy fats, what's the bottom line?
Takeaway really that I want people to always remember is that monounsaturated fats is what you want to focus on. Eat them in moderation, be wise about your portions, and good fat doesn't make you fat.
I love it. Thank you so much, Kendra.
To
check out Kendra's recipe, just head to our website, livinghealthytv.com. Okay, should we try these?
Oh, yeah.
Okay.